Okay, an example of a good passphrase is something that is pertinent to you or relating to what's going on at the moment or something like that. It's even better if you can make it slightly humorous so that you giggle every time you enter it in, just to bring a little levity to life. So right now I'm giving a presentation on passphrases, so I made a passphrase that was related to that. And so I started with passphrases are super secure. But that's not really that funny, and it's also a little bit short. I don't mean in terms of how many characters it is, because it's already quite a few characters. When you are talking about a passphrase, when you're using multiple words in tandem, you need to think of each word as a unit. So this phrase is only 4 units long. And my recommendation is, I don't care how long each unit is particularly, I would just recommend that you use 5 or more. So that's one problem. And let's just kind of massage it a little bit. I'm going to introduce a few intentional misspellings, again, hopefully maybe to elicit a chuckle, and maybe a special character or two just to throw to salt the process here, make it taste a little bit better. So I'll keep passphrases, and we'll substitute a capital R for my other word. All right, so I apologize if you can't quite read it, but so I've changed my passphrase to passphrases, oops, I forgot an S. Passphrases are super secure with a comma, dude. Okay, so there are no numbers in there. We could introduce more complexity. This is just a simple example, but you can see that in comparison with a password, it's really long, which is the primary component of a good passphrase or a password, something to authenticate you. The longer you can make it, the better. You do need to be careful. Some places will only allow you a maximum, so that kind of messes things up sometimes. But some of you might be rolling your eyes thinking, how am I going to possibly type that in? It's so long. It's going to take me forever. But really, it's only a couple of extra seconds of typing. You get used to typing this particular phrase. It kind of rolls off the fingers, so to speak. And the benefits of that 1 or 2 extra seconds typing in your password to get in really outweigh the loss of time, because you're much less likely to have your password compromised if it's a passphrase along these lines.